It's God hand time, baby. Yeah! I love Gene. All right. Stage three. I feel like I have more than enough money and are more than enough items already. I'm pretty sure I bought everything, actually. Bam, 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 bam. I gotta remember how to play this. Oh. Perfect. Oh, counter. Okay. Oh, nice. I actually aggroed those two. Perfect. Nice.
What are you nervous?
Perfect. Uh-oh. Oh, that was perfect. All right, this is not perfect at the moment. Let's pop that God hand. That's bad. Oh, fuck. Ooh. Jesus Fist. I summon the power of the Jesus Fist. Hey, 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 you're good. You're fine. Oh, perfect. Oh, yeah, baby. Gotta be kidding me! Give me those cherries. Okay, so if I get this, I can do the big damage. Did they not aggro? Okay, they didn't aggro. Oh, baby.
I love it.
I love it. Jesus Fist, it chapter two, that clown. Oh wow, he's not dead. Woo! A free spank? Oh shit. Okay. Woo! Oh, yeah. Oh, that was perfect. That could not have been more perfect. This is the America liberals want. I'm okay with this America. Fuck, Jesus. I'm peacing out. Hi, Will. How have you been, friends? Fuck! Great! Getting into Dragon Quest XI? Ooh. How's Dragon Quest XI? How are you liking it? How are you liking it so far? I think I actually saw that. That's gonna be a very long stream, I hope you know. Dragon Quest games are extremely long. They're good though. You named the main character Hose Mad. Not a bad name. Awesome. It's very comfy so far. You dig it. You'll probably play the majority off stream less you stream it until December. You're gonna play it in December. You're gonna play it off stream. Yeah, that's fair. It's a long ass game. Oh, perfect. Yeah, I wish that I was able to finish more stuff before school started. Because now I have like a lot of games I'm playing. And, you know, I'm cutting my stream down to 3 days a week. It's also your first Dragon Quest, so you're excited. And we're all worse for it. Wait, we're all worse for what? Me streaming 3 days a week? I'm way worse for it. Not gonna lie. No! She got smacked? Oh, hell yeah! That's all this game is. It's great. Oh, that's perfect. Because now I can throw this barrel. Okay, I definitely was sidestepping. Oh, fuck. That's optimal damage if you have the guard break card. I love how low quality all the voices are in this.
Die.
Oh, maximum god power.
Wow.
I love Gene. Like, his pop-offs are so strong all the time. What the fuck? Okay, you know, I'm not even gonna fuck with this. He's not dead. You wonder if Capcom would ever bring back Gene as a what the fuck character for a fighting game. You know, Capcom was trying to decide whether to bring Gene or Amaterasu into Marvel vs. Capcom 3. And they went with Amaterasu. And you know, I used to think that Amaterasu being in the game was really cool, and now I hate it. Because Gene in the game would have been even cooler. That would have been the coolest shit on the planet. And you know, maybe I just love Gene that much. But I think Gene would have been the perfect... I think Gene would be the perfect addition to literally any game. Just imagine, his super could be spanking. That would be one of his supers. You don't think Infinite is getting any DLC, so he probably won't be in that MVC either. Yeah, but he could be in Marvel vs. Capcom 4. Because they very specifically said that Infinite is not 4. Okay, gotta sidestep that one. You need to see Gene break his hand on the block of steel that is Chun-Li's ass. Or Deadpool. I just want Gene to spank every character ever. Gene is like on the same level as Travis Touchdown for me. I like him that much. Gene needs to be the next Fortnite. Oh, titty card. That's good. Because that means I can retreat all the way back here and grab it if I'm on the brink of... if I need to pop God Hand.
I love it.
I love it.
Nice.
Oh, I should have grabbed the barrel. Well, that was unfortunate. Is the God Hand activated by titties? It's activated. I don't know. You know what, Will? I don't know. I don't know what pops off his God Hand. Man, look at those jiggle physics. You won't get that in 2018. I mean, 2019. Ooh, big roulette card. That means I can do this. Actually, I'll save it. The clowns are pretty easy. There was a DOA this year, if anyone remembers. No one remembers because it didn't have no titty. That was their fatal error. They took out all the titty. How do you have Dead or Alive without the titty? You don't. You're just playing like shitty fucking, what's it called? You're just playing Killer Instinct, but worse at that point. I'll do a ball buster. Who do you think you're looking at?
Wow.
Don't act like you don't like the ball buster, La La Lamb. Everyone likes the ball buster. It's a lyric in the song. Ball buster can be as level 1 and spanking can be level 3. Honestly, I think spanking might just be a command grab. I would think he would have access to spanking at any time. Ball buster would be level 1. And then dragon kick. Dragon kick is so iconic, I think it has to be his level 3. God, what was that? Great. Oh, great! I'm Alexander the Great! Are level 2s even used that much? I don't think level 2s are even really a thing. Honestly.
Great.
Great.
Wow.
I just love all of his voices. You mean except in PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale? Great. Yeah, no, I'm not sure if like level 2s are even a thing necessarily. I'm pretty sure in MVC it's generally just ones and threes. The Not So Fun House.
Beep, 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 beep,
God, I have so much fun with this game. This game is just a fun time. Gene's just such a fun-loving guy. You can't help but have fun with him. Maybe I'll buy reverse hell kick. More beheadings than a guillotine! Head slicer! Head slicer! I'll save my money. No Wawa races for now. Wawa races. I'm not getting the why you don't get Pimp Smack? Pimp Smack, as much as I love the fact that God power keeps Gene's pimp hand strong, I guess it's not that good. The running though, you're so inspired, you might run track like that. Oh no, it's this part. I'm gonna get fucked up here though. This is gonna be hard. Douchebags.
Cardan Wild Joker. One Heart Gangster Diamond. You can find me at the
club.
Have your pet neutered or spayed. Ow, 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 ow. I'm hurt. I mean hurt. Together we are the Magneto.
Douchebags.
Douchebags. That's all he has to say. Douchebags. I love this song, by the way. The song that you definitely can't hear. Oh, I didn't want to pick that up actually. Let's do Wild Pitch. Fuck. It's Beautiful Joe. It's not Beautiful Joe. Don't say that about Beautiful Joe. It's Power Rangers. It's the Magnificent Midget 5. I love these guys so much, but they're assholes. Fuck, I just took so much damage. Oh. Oh, perfect. Oh, that. Oh, they have so much health. I want to kill yellow. There we go. Oh god. Oh, Puppy got it! Also, I love how Red's 100% just supposed to be zero from Mega Man. Okay, this will kill one. No, it won't, because I'm dead. Dead. Oh!
Nimrod, moron!
I want to see what Steak Driver looks like. Except it's not going to give it to me, is it? Gene versus Capcom, or Gene versus Zero.
Next time we'll duel you a killer ham.
He just didn't say anything. This is so fucking
keep
dumb.
On rolling.
Keep on rolling. I don't understand. This game confuses me so much and I love it. These pieces of crap are all plastic! Oh, that's right, the fucking mini game. Alexander? I missed the two buttons. I didn't see. I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at chat. It's like Simon Says, but it's really vague what it actually is. God, fuck. This is way harder. This is way harder than it was the first time. Probably because I'm on die difficulty now. Which is fair. It's supposed to be harder. Why is he in there? Oh! You're not Alexander! Wait, where'd he go?
Wow.
Wow. I love Gene. I'm never gonna not be able, like, every time I hear Gene talk, I'm gonna have to imitate what he says. Awesome. Unless I'm already talking. His voice is just like so iconic.
Nice.
Wow. It's like hearing Virgil talk. Ooh, 100 fists. That's a god tier roulette technique. I need to get shredded for a Gene cosplay. You don't know how happy that would make me. Gotta go do math. Alright, have fun. I hate math. I still have to technically do it, too. Because of programming. Programming is just math, but worse. Good luck with your math. I don't think I could ever pull off Gene. Like, he's so fucking ripped. He's an absolute unit of a man. Hey, Will! Will with bits! Thank you, Will. You know I always appreciate it. God hand!
I love it.
Puppy Kingdom!
This is a good level.
I don't know what it's for, though. I honestly don't understand what the point of this level is, but that doesn't mean I don't love it.
Held hostage by choice. By poison chihuahuas, sucks to be him.
Ricky's Nightmare, God Hand 2, God Feet, Stadia exclusive. Is the Stadia alleged, like, is it, did that happen? Has that happened yet? Did that piece of ass hardware come out?
Nice.
Awesome. Boring.
Boring.
Great. Oh, Ricky, there is no hardware. The hardware is literally just downloading the game. I know there is no art. I know because it's a fucking
You need a gigabit internet connection just to use the damn thing.
And now for our special guest. This should prove to be a wonderful show.
Hate to burst your bubble, but I'm no one's toy. But if you're after a playmate, I know this one girl.
You just don't understand women. There can never be two queens.
He didn't even say anything.
Looks like this dog can be trained after all.
Why? Where did the chair come from?
The only bitch that needs training is you.
So you're gonna train me, huh? First man I've met who's ever said that.
Really? I figured a girl like you'd hear that all the time.
What is he trying to get at? I feel like he's like trying to throw mad heat and it just... He's just not. It's a trap.
Awesome.
Oh, that was actually like pretty optimal. So, that is a trap in there, but it can be used to refill health and God meter, etc., etc. And I also got a new technique, high snap kick. This could be Mach Speed Jab, actually. His trash talk is on an IQ level we can't comprehend. I actually believe that. Fuck.
Thank you.
Someone needs to mod Gene into Dark Souls. That'd be so fucking sick. Okay. Poyo, poyo, papa, poyo, 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 poyo.
You sure you're
Yeah.
Awesome.
Come on! Target the right enemy! That was very unfortunate for my state of living. Actually, she's dead, so... Fuck, this is so lame. This is like just bad luck too that this enemy spawned. Man. Oh, fuck. Hundred fists. And you know what's next? Fuck. Death. That's what's next. It was gonna be another 100 fists, but I guess not.
I'll whip you into shape.
Spank, 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 spank. Wow, this fucking sucks. Wow, I just lost all the health I just got. I couldn't even see him! God, this sucks. Oh, what else did I want to do? I think I'm going to switch techniques. High kick is going to be step back kick. Maybe. No, it takes a while to come out, actually. This is going pretty well this time. What was that? I'm so confused by what Chain Yanker was. All I know is that that was a godlike fight. That felt perfect.
I've never been so embarrassed.
I know. I always seem to exceed women's expectations.
You certainly exceeded mine.
Ah, yes. Another satisfied customer.
This is farewell.
I love Jean.
For now. Next time, you won't be disappointed.
A bus?
A bus?
Oh, no.
Shannon, it seems you failed us as well.
Don't talk to her like that.
Remember who's in charge.
I won't make excuses. You just have to let me finish what I've started.
We want him alive.
I'll do it.
Shut up, human! You think we'd let filth like you screw this up?
Elvis, shut up! Just let me make that man my slave.
Enough. I'm going to try Dr. Ion.
Okay? You're going to use a cheap tin can for this?
If Dr. Ion can capture the God Hand, he can take your place in the Four Devas.
If you replaced me with that stupid toy, these meetings won't go any smoother.
Sometimes I think all we do is hold these ridiculous meetings.
Pitiful. Pitiful. I'm gonna do this my way.
The Devil Hand's such a dork.
Dun 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 dun. Bang 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 bang.
All the music in this game is so fucking good. Really pay up. Sugar Gene combo. I forgot that I need to buy things. It's got tons of recovery. God, this combo is so goddamn stylish. I love it. I forgot that I needed to buy items. God, that's stylish as hell. Crab. All right, let's do it.
Why is it that every woman I know is trying to make me her pet? because you're a little puppy? You know I like dogs. Perfect. Since you're going out, I'd like you to destroy this mobile fort for me.
Hey, now. You should do your own dirty work.
I checked it out. They're using the fort to dig up some sort of evil.
Checked it out? Listen, do me a favor. Stay here and be a good girl. What?
I knew you cared about me.
You're crazy.
You're crazy. How about you do your own dirty work?
That?
He just jumps right in. He just goes right in there. This is where he showed up.
Boring. Okay, you can't.
There I go.
Alright, so I just gotta like take this real slow. One at a time, obviously.
Don't anger him.
Time for a little fun.
Nice, and I have a backup orange here too.
That to me.
Thank you.
love it.
And I love it. That is not what I wanted, but you know what? Oh well. Hey! Wow.
That's a miss.
Boring. So that uppercut has a lot of recovery on it. That looks like it has less. I already have max god power, so I don't need to like spank a ton.
That's a miss.
That's a miss. Oh, that's gonna aggro the other ones. Oh my god. I would love a fruit. Or you know, a checkpoint is just fine too. That's just as good of as a fruit. Robots on parade!
I need like 2300 or something
to buy the juice.
Beep boop. Die, beep boop.
For a little fun.
him. What the fuck? He just T-posed at me. Fuck, I couldn't get away. Bow, 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 bow. Wow, this fucking blows.
That's all moves. Alright, so this is probably where the game spikes in difficulty.
I love that the robots have jiggle physics. All right, this should kill. Please, God, kill. All right, this is super whack. Fuck, this is so hard. The worst part is that those two enemies aggroed before I wanted them to. All because of them. All because that super demon popped out.
Boring.
Oh. Holy shit. Fuck. Are they both dead? No. Fuck. Fuck, are you kidding me? Instead of suplexing, I picked up the stupid baton. That would have been it too.
Ha!
I was hoping that was gonna turn into a god poke, but it didn't. I'm dead. Oh, the RNG is getting me murdered here. Why are they aggroing? From like across the map, I can only handle so many enemies at the same time. Like, I don't know how to better my luck. It's just bad luck, and I can't do anything about it. Fucking kidding me? Oh my god. I can't believe that. Out of everything, he just went and picked up the pole and killed me. Can't get out of stun. I'm wiggling the stick. Jesus. This is insanely difficult. Granted, I was probably fucked anyways because of my health, but you know, I'm still pissed. Sucks. This sucks so much. I didn't actually want La Bamba. I wanted Daisy Cutter. Facing the wrong way. And I can't dodge and turn and dodge. Like, this is so bullshit. That I was running so fast and he just hit me like I was running perpendicular to his ass. I don't know what to do. When I'm surrounded by three enemies like that, it feels completely hopeless. When I'm surrounded, when I have to fight two enemies right now, it feels hopeless.
Bring it on.
Like, look at how fast my health just dropped. What am I supposed to do? It feels so hopeless. Well, there's some progress. Are you fucking kidding me? One hit, 75% of my health, into stun, and then I can't wiggle out of it, so I die. Finally! Trapped by demons for their own sadistic pleasure, a go-go. Once there's like this, then there's nothing I can do. Oh, is he dancing? Are they all dancing? That was fucking miserable. Kissing a hot chick. Oh, Divine Smash is 230. God Stomp is 250. Getting Daisy Cutters might, or the other thing, the other attack I can get would probably be wise. Because with that attack, I'm actually able to take out smaller mobs more easily. I need the higher prize money pools. I just need health. I need way more health. Oh fuck. Oh god, laser. Oh, that was so much better the first time. Maybe I can get a triple dragon kick right at the start. Okay, or I can get absolutely nothing.
I should just restart at this point. Here we go. They have different amounts of health. Wow. I can't believe I beat this. I can't believe I'm gonna have to do it again. Yo! Shannon? No, the gorilla. Gorilla suplex. This'll kill.
Boom, boom.
Jesus, 50 enemies? This will be an interesting challenge. Look at all those items. Oh, they all die in like a hit. Holy shit, what was that? Do I really want to put time into this one? Because this one's kind of really stupid. My phone just blinged. I can't mute it now. What the fuck? The wooden beams are the best. Jesus. Trying to contemplate whether it's worth doing, because I do need like $5,000 more, I think, to buy my sippy juice.
This is not worth doing. This one's such a fuck fest. It's like a clusterfuck. There's just enemies fucking everywhere. No god, no one-handed poke of the god. I want poke of the god so bad. Actually, that's enough money. I'm pretty sure. No, I'm feeling mojo right now. I think I can bet two times. Oh, come on. I almost bet on Burrito Libre too. All right, 37 in a row. Come on, baby. You know what? Beautiful Pup has such good odds that if I can win with him, I'll be set. Wow, Beautiful Pup, you suck. 37 in a row was the other one I was gonna bet for. Oh god, Beautiful Pup, go! Oh! Yes! Wawa Racing paid off, baby. Definitely saving after that. Because it took me like 30 minutes just to get a fucking one power up. Remember this. Help me.
tough guy.
I like how that gave me full God Hand power.
Thank you, tough guy.
Isn't this chapter called Kissing a Hot Girl too? Spoilers. Seriously, we want the God Hand. Kissing a hot chick. Gene knows what he's doing. Is this the trio fight?
Hold yep. it. Give up the God Hand now.
Only thing I'm giving up is an ass kicking.
But we want the arm.
Then come get it. Oh, perfect.
Great.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me that quickly? Where's Daisy Cutter? Holy shit!
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. This might be the end.
Because that was the best RNG I could have gotten. I killed one of them, and then just got fucking obliterated.
Great. This is so insanely difficult.
That was too fucking long. 50-50 split. Like, fuck. I can almost get this down to a 2-on-1, but even then, like, the two that I need to still kill are extremely difficult. No. Fuck. I know there's bananas somewhere, right? Fuck. Great. Come on. Yeah.
This definitely isn't gonna kill. Oh shit, it did. Fuck. Well, now it's over. This is so shitty. Right there. I was so close. Oh my god, I wasted so much god power that time. Come on, get away. Fuck, I give up. I can't. I need to go to class. This fucking sucks. I hate this. This is shitty. Thanks for watching, everyone. It's been fun. I'm pissed because I can't keep grinding this out. But you know what? That was God Hand. Thanks for watching, everyone. Remember, follow on Twitter at YellowSwerve. Watch live at twitch.tv/YellowSwerve. If you go there, you can find my YouTube channel where I archive all the streams. So thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Later.